over the last 2-3 weeks, we've been seeing numbers below the double digits, which has been excellent for us. It shows that there has been great effectiveness in the approach taken by the Ministry of Health and Wellness. It shows that the public understand the seriousness and they are cooperating. And so I think what we're seeing is a combination of the Ministry of Health and Wellness, the healthcare workers, and the public working together to flatten this curve.